delighted. He is a Grammy Award-winning singer, not to mention the best-selling Latin recording artist in the world. Did you hear me? In the world.
The world.
Please welcome Enrique Iglesias.
Thank you. Thanks.
Oh. Control yourself. See, look, they made a sign for you and the
we
whole
thing. Yeah. Now, Enrique, you... they're so funny. You are from a talented family.
Yes.
in show business. Did you always...
You too.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, that's why I want to ask you this. I always knew I wanted to be a performer.
I always did, too.
Did you always know that you wanted to
be one?
Yeah,
I did. Since I was 8 years old, I used to pray just so I could have a chance to be a singer. You know, I used to write my own songs when I was 14 years old. It was like therapy to me. Then when I was 18, I got rejected by a few record companies, and I finally found one.
Who would reject Enrique?
A bunch of people.
That surprises me.
Surprising to me.
Yeah. Not only by record companies, but by other stuff too.
You said you wrote songs when you were 14. What kind of things did you write about?
I don't know. Typical things, you know, teenage kind of love. You know, you fall in love and she dumps you and you write your typical tacky love songs.
They're dying out there.
Did your family know that you wanted to pursue singing?
No, I never told them. You know, I didn't want to, you know, a typical thing that you're eating dinner with them and you say, hey, Dad, you know what? I want to be a pilot. He's like, shut up and keep on eating. I never wanted to hear that.
Julio said that?
No, he never said that.
Oh, he never
said,
oh, okay.
I never wanted to hear that, you know,
for example,
you know.
Wow. But, now, yeah. I also hear you're a practical joker.
Now, yeah, I gotta know about this because I am a practical joker. Okay.
You're more of a joker than me.
What are some of the jokes you've played on people?
What are some of the jokes? Typical joke, I don't know. Executive from a record company comes over from France and we tell him that there's a toga party in some strip joint for the... So he shows up in a toga and we're filming it on video. We have it on video.
And nobody else is in the toga?
No.
He's the only one. That's great.
He's the only one.
That's great.
The typical
That's
jokes.
Good.
You know?
I like
when you're
that.
On the road, you gotta be a practical joker.
You gotta
it's
break
serious.
It up a little bit. Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Yeah. It can get tiring on the road.
Yeah.
You travel quite a bit, right?
Yeah. I came in last night. I lost my luggage. Yeah. You know, typical thing. So I've been wearing the same thing for like 2 weeks.
We've been meaning to talk to you about that, Enrique. Hey, would you...
That's a Spanish tradition, don't worry.
Oh, okay. Enrique, this is the new CD, and it's called... How do you pronounce it?
Cosas del Amor.
Okay.
That means love.
Amor. Yeah.
I know what the answer will be, but will you sing a song for us?
Yes, sir.
Yes? Enrique is going to sing a song called Esperanza. Here he is, Enrique Iglesias.
Esperanza, ¿dónde vas? Ocultando tu mirada. De tristeza abandonada en la soledad. Esperanza, créeme, yo no quise hacerte mal. Te suplico me comprendas si te defraudé. Esperanza, te aseguro que yo sin ti hoy nada tengo. Que serás por siempre el ángel de mis sueños. Aquí estoy y ya me ves suplicándote perdón. Si en verdad te fallé, no fue esa mi intención. Cúlpame y entiérrame en el pecho tu dolor. Pero no te vayas nunca. No me ignores, por favor. Es difícil descubrir el vacío en tu mirar, donde ardía aquel incendio sobrenatural. Escondida en un rincón, con el mundo del revés, y que todo sea culpa de mi estupidez. Aquí estoy y ya me ves suplicándote perdón. Si en verdad te fallé, no fue esa mi intención. Cúlpame y entiérrame en el pecho tu dolor, pero no te falles nunca. No me dejes, por favor. Aquí estoy y ya me ves suplicándote perdón. Si en verdad te fallé, no fue esa mi intención. Cúlpame y entiérrame en el pecho tu dolor, pero no te falles nunca. No me dejes, por favor.
Thank you so much.